it's funny how Los Angeles sometimes can really bring me down. It's so beautiful, but also it can be like heavy. Being in your own bubble and yeah, just having this weird filter on reality. Blur is inspired by my time in Los Angeles, so I thought it made sense to shoot the video in Los Angeles.
Mo, and we're here behind my video shoot for Blur. Trapped in the blur, started out the way I wanted, but I swear now. Let me out, I'm lost in the words, too much in my head, should have seen the bad side.
The song Blur is about feeling creatively or artistically directionless, like you feel like you have lost the connection with your own idea of who you are as an artist. Cool with Mark Foster being in this video, and I felt like the way that Lauren Six, she had him incorporated into the treatment and into the video, I thought was very clever. He's like sitting in the cinema, sitting by himself in this empty theater and watching the screen, and then we'll turn and we get into the screen and it's actually him and me driving in this car at night.
Let me out, I'm trapped in a blur. Started out the way I wanted, but it's weird now.
I really loved working with Lauren Sick. I felt like she really understood this love-hate romance with Los Angeles. And aesthetically, I thought she was so good at making something that's like beautiful, but also there's the dark side of this beautiful city of angels. I was so honored to get to work with Fatima. I've been wanting to work with her for a long time. I felt like she really got me, and she got the video and kind of like just got the vibe of it all.